I'm very happy to be associated with the MMA's program today. I'm also happy to note that the MMA students are being trained on various skills and leadership and so on. I would like to tell them that the most important thing, if you want to be successful, good managers, the most important thing is the interpersonal relationship. If you know how to control your anger, how to control your desires, and how to get along with people cheerfully, you will find any job easy and successful. There's no need to fight, there's no need to be avaricious, there's no need to use harsh words. If you can cheerfully get along with people, that's the first step to success, managerial success. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you for joining.